Well, yeah, please.
Hi, darling. Glad you managed to get it done. You got what? All your rubble.
Yeah, please.
Did you get what? Was it? Are you drive up or reverse up? What? What did you get? Drive down or reverse down? It's alright, is it? Imagine pushing a fucking barrel up there. What? Come on. Oh, fucking there it is. No, I'll just finish. I've just got my roof on the extension today. Yeah, it's got that new rubber roof. Hey, Brian. Oh, mate. Then you could put them, if you were going to extend your garden over it, honest to God, that, you know. It's excellent. Fiberglass is better, but it's a lot more expensive. But I got 3 meters by 8 meters of that. Obviously, that's the minimum cut they do, 3 meters. And then it's 5 meters, 8 meters. You probably want 5 meters for your garage. Or 5 meter cut by whatever. And then yeah, but like, depends if you want it all in one piece, but you'd have a lot because you're going to dogleg it, so you'd have a lot of waste. But you can join that stuff, they've got special stuff to join it as well. It's a timber, it's a 8x4 ODM, OSB, yeah, wood, plywood, just like chipboard if you ask me. Yeah, 18 mil low, and then the adhesive it, and then the put the rubber on, eh, mate. And they did it in the wind today, so it was hard work, but honest to God, I'll send you a picture. Well, they fucked up on the price because they gave me a third less because they fucked up on the measurements, but I paid for that and all my plastics, barring my gutter and my fascias, all my other plastics, I think it's £300. No, so for you to do it, you could do it yourself, to be honest, but, and then you just, at the front where your gutter's going, you put this plastic on, screw it to your building, and then it's got like a ridge underneath, so you tuck the rubber underneath it, then you put another piece, like trap the rubber in this slit, and then you bang it on with an hammer, rubber hammer. Oh mate, it's fucking great. And then round the back, you just put, I'll send you a picture now of mine. It's I mean, the roof has charged me, he charged about 150. they've had two sloppy days, they've been here 2 days. But they've done all the woodwork and everything, they've done the timbers and everything. We'll do now, mate.
Thank you, by the way. Thanks.
Joe.
Let's see when she comes in.
Get
on the back then. Thank you, Phil
Button. You're welcome. So what's season eight?
He's building his bar around here.
Who is?
Brian. That's the back of his garage. He's got a new bar. I haven't meant that.
No, that's Brian.
Okay.
Well, then,
wasn't it? Yeah.
Where did that go back?
A week yesterday. This is where she's having the summer out here. These are the things she's
put
in the
sleepers.
Mint. Seriously, we'll be on it. Once we go back down.
Oh, it's not really one.
Yeah, I'm going to do it in a minute. Well.
Isn't it including? Webcam. Not the webcam.